Hey everybody, I'm Doug Yeomans. I'm here at the Fred in Buffalo. We're gonna try out this McIlroy AD20. It's a beautiful Sitka spruce top with walnut back and sides. And we should just kind of hear it. Got the drop D going on here, and this guitar loves drop D, it seems to me. Beautiful. Such big depth, but listen to those highs ringing. Rings like a bell. Come on in, we'll take a quick look. Here we go. Beautiful piece of Sitka on the top. Got that nice matte kind of finish that they do. Love that finish, don't you? Boy, ebony bridge. No pins. The pinless bridge. Nice piece of abalone in here. Ebony fretboard. Got the, what do they call the knot?
Celtic
knot. Knot, thank you. Gorgeous piece of ebony. The fretwork is just some of the best I've ever seen. There we go. Ebony overlay. Got some gold Godot tuners with some incredibly cool looking buttons on them. Gorgeous. Five piece mahogany neck. Man. And here's some beautiful walnut. Nice looking back, very nicely book matched. As are the sides. We'll get to the sides in a second here. There we go. Wow. Gorgeous. Check this out. There it is over there. Looks to me, we're not sure. It looks to me like this might be koa wood on the binding. Don't quote me on that, okay? Neck is perfect. Beautiful neck to play. Stop gawking. Let's get it up to standard tuning and play a little bit for you. The thing that gets me about these McIlroys is the clarity. Lots of overtones, but they don't get in the way of each other. I think That's why they're so good for drop Ds and dead gad. Yourself, call Bill over at the Fretted Buffalo. He can tell you more about this thing.